because a face that is the right shape, grew well, is a healthier face. But unfortunately, a healthier face is also an attractive face. I think that we're hardwired to be attracted to healthy people. In many ways, that maybe is what attraction is. And attractiveness is health in many other ways.